All right, so congratulations, first of all, on being honored.
Thank you.
How does it feel?
You know, it's very humbling to be honored by such a prestigious organization of law enforcement officials to recognize what we're doing in conjunction with what they're doing.
Mm-hmm.
They're out there risking their lives, the brave men and women of law enforcement, on trying to stop the influx of drugs, and we're out there trying to prevent the use of drugs. So it's a partnership that I think both sides have a very strong role in.
Now, it feels good to give back all the time, but I think a lot of people are trying to give back, especially around the holiday season. Do you have any big holiday plans coming up?
Actually, just cooking home for us and our younger son and family, and enjoying being all together, and just knowing how blessed we are that we have each other.
How soon is too soon to start celebrating the holidays with playing the music, putting up the decorations? Are you strict with that?
I think the more time, the better. So the quicker you hop on it, the better off you are.
I agree, because it goes so fast. You gotta absorb all the time that you can to celebrate.
And then you're not as stressed, so it takes a lot of stress off.
Very cool. Well, it was a pleasure to meet you both. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
And who are you most excited to see tonight?
The new sheriff.
New sheriff. Very nice.
A longtime friend, and I'm so pleased that he ran and got elected.
Fantastic. Well, have fun tonight, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Take care.